anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. It sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Breeze. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Kid, how many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I'm fine, Grease.
Okay. Just making sure. You know, I've heard some scary stories about Jedi.
Oh, really?
I may not understand the whole Force thing. But if you go from cantina to cantina like I do, you'll hear the stories. Some may be far-fetched, but from what I've seen on this trip, I just hope it all works out, kid.
Thanks. You more afraid of the wildlife here or the Haxian brood?
I don't know if I'm even worried anymore, kid. I think I've hit a limit.
You're thinking of leaving?
I haven't been keeping full count, but I'm sure I've got to make good on my job. The brood kind of botched up my clean record with Seer. Well, semi-clean. So no, not leaving just yet.
Hey, Grease.
You still giving Seer the cold shoulder?
I'm just focusing on the mission.
Hey, I get it. But she is trying the best she can.
Why didn't she just tell me about Trilla? We were supposed to be a team.
It's not about team spirit. Look, there's some parts of our past that we don't want to face, let alone share.
I guess.
Even me, believe it or not. One time, I hid out from a hut-lone shark in a bale of Nerf fur.
Oh, yeah?
Cal, pay attention. I ain't ready to dig into that episode yet. Not now. I got work to do.
Cal, do you have a second? When we first brought you here, when you proved yourself to be the one we were looking for, that's when I should have told you everything.
You made your choice. I get it. Doesn't change what we have to do.
Maybe not what we have to do, but how we go about it. I made the wrong choice, and I put you in danger. That's no way to guide you.
Never asked you to guide me.
Before you, this quest was all on my shoulders. Sure, I had Grease, but he didn't really know the importance of what we're trying to do. I can't expect you to do it all yourself.
You've told me everything I need to know. Right now, the only thing I can do is finish what we started.
I understand. I'm here to support you if you need me.
Thanks. I'll be fine. It's not easy to find something hidden from the Empire.
No, it's not. We did find you, though.
Yeah, almost close to death. I slipped up. I gave myself away. I drew the Inquisition to me.
Grease and I used to search for Blaine, too. We went back and forth after every promising lead brought us to one dead end after another. And one close call after the next.
Mistakes happen. All we can do is try to learn and move on.
Yeah. I suppose so. I need time to myself right now, Cal.
Hi there.
Making a new friend?
Hey, BD, what's this?
What's that, BD? Glad you're here, BD.
Here! Stim! BD! Toss me one, BD! BD, here!
Think we can slice this thing? Think we're doing okay, BD? Good. What is it, BD? BD. What's this? Let's see what you found. Not feeling so great, BD. Stim here, BD.
Try and stop me! Watch this!
BD!
Watch! Cut the focus!
Join the fight!
Take it off!
I got him!
Stim, BD! BD, Stim!
Can't avoid death forever!
Let's get him!
Come on! You're better than this!
Some more that's left! Watch this! You seem uncertain.
BD, Stim here.
That's a hit. You sure you're a Jedi? Nick.
What'd you find? Good job, BD. BD, what's this? What you got there? Nest around here somewhere. Hanging in there? This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. A statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose. Could use a little help, BD. Feeling better. Let me see.
My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zepho.
Hey, Seer. Do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own way, we did.
Huh. There was something in there.
Thank you.
BD, could you use your help here? Want to look inside? Oh, you found something. Tossing me a stim? Can I get a stim, BD-1? Feeling much better. Thanks. Stim, BD? Ancient burial site. Bones. Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Stem. You
In here. What is it, BD? Help, please.
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact.
Thank you.
It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to.